match starts with all six robots moving, and already 6332 has completed the auto quest for the Blue Alliance. The Red Alliance is trying to match them. 1261 almost scores on the wrong side of the switch. In this case, a bit of an advantage that they missed. But they're working quickly to correct that as their teammates gain control of the red switch. 3196 Team Spork does that. 1261 is going up to the top level of the scale, trying to match on the other side. 5854 Team Glitch has a little bit of an error. A glitch even, as they drop their cube trying to get onto the scale. And they're still trying to get all the way up to match the two cubes on the red side of the scale. But they're losing that race right now as they drop their cube again. 1261 moving up to their exchange zone. The Red Alliance on the Red Alliance side, and 6332 Bull City playing some good defense here as they've temporarily stopped the Red Alliance from gaining points from their switch. But 1261, the Yogg, moving quickly to correct that. And there's about half the match still left. The Yogg now moving towards the exchange zone. As both of these teams would love to see a levitate power up this game. And the Red Alliance has that in the books. The Red Alliance still with control of the switch and scale as well. They're looking good in this match. As you can see, their score a little bit higher. But we're running out of time left. As you hear the 30-second mark, these teams are going to line up in the center of the field. And 6332 again brings the switch on the red side of the field level. Some penalties occurring in the blue null zone. The red null zone. And we're running out of time left. You can see the Red Alliance has also used their boost power up, and they're way ahead in the score. Everyone's lined up, but nobody's climbing. And that brings your match to a close. The Red Alliance takes it home. And that's going to get them two ranking points.